When facing a challenge, it can be easy to say, "I can't," or doubt yourself, and say, "What if?" For Amy Roloff, these words were spoken for years until she made the commitment to accept herself. She's been sharing her story since the 2000s with her TLC television show, Little People, Big World, and today she brought her story to North Dakota. "I think the biggest thing is being a little person. That was my biggest challenge," said Amy Roloff, speaker. Amy Roloff says that being a little person stopped her from trying new things in her life. "There are so many hurdles that are put up in my own life," said Roloff. There came a time when she decided that saying "I can't" wasn't doing her any favors. "I said I can't or I already put up a what if, and that's a dangerous habit to get into," said Roloff. Instead, she switched to the mentality of why not. Once she got comfortable in her own skin, she became a star in the public eye. Her TLC television show, Little People, Big World, took off and shared challenges and accomplishments of her and her family. Amy said, "Don't let fear get in your way, and challenges are just a way to get there." "It was spot on for us today," said Natalie Mussel, attendee. Women United hosted Amy in hopes that she would be able to inspire and empower women locally. Amy says that her goal is to relate to people by talking about the parts of us that make us different and turning into a positive. "She's able to relate," said Missy Feist Erickson, Women United president. Amy says that she hopes people leave saying, "I won't try to be someone or something I'm not," and focus on who I am. Find your foundation that keeps allowing you to pick yourself up, walk out that front door, and do the best you can, said Roloff.